Suzanne Nwekatite is the only girl among the 25 students undergoing specialized training in welding to meet international standards in the oil and gas sector. She attributes her success to having been shortlisted from the over 1,000 applicants because she demonstrated good aptitude in STEM skills, short for science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
These skills are not for those people who did not succeed in O-level. These skills, they are basically for everyone, because everyone can do it. These skills are there because all I know is that these skills, when you study them, you'll never forget them.
The 15 weeks training that will be carried out at the Buhimba Technical Institute in the newly created Chikube district has been commissioned by the Petroleum Authority of Uganda in partnership with Total Energy and Petroleum. It is on this occasion that the youth and parents are urged to put more effort in STEM subjects because they prepare students for such free training opportunities that conform them to international standards.
Thank you for the efforts in building the capacity of our citizens and the local communities.
It's been stated many times today, the oil and gas industry specifically has very high international standards. And this training will help youth to acquire international certification to be able to prove that they live up to these standards in welding.
The training will enhance students' knowledge and skills to meet the anticipated demands of the oil and gas project. It will also equip them to adhere to the highest standards of quality, health, safety and environment.
The certificate we are getting is at the international level. So when I get it, it will help me to get a job even outside Uganda.
The oil and gas sector in Uganda needs over 1,750 welders during the construction phase, and stakeholders are looking to this as a chance for locals to benefit from the industry. Rebecca Emmanuel, reporting for Urban Television. Yeah.